we envision a future where affordable hybrid and electric cars will become the predominant type of vehicles in the market. These vehicles will be software-defined, utilizing Ethernet as a primary vehicle bus protocol. Over-the-air updates will be the linchpin of the end-user's car experience, ensuring constant improvements and seamless integration of new features. This comes with continuously growing memory space and performance requirements, which will allow the expansion of car functionality throughout the car's lifetime with zero downtime. This future is already a reality in some car models of newer market entrants. Meanwhile, traditional car makers are progressively adopting this innovation, transforming their car architecture step by step through an evolutionary process. Our mission at ST is to assist Tier 1s and car OEMs in accelerating that transformation. We offer a complete portfolio of products able to address all their needs. This ranges from local actuation and smart sensing to high-performance real-time processing with cross-functional integration across multiple application domains. As a core part of our strategy to enable this transformation, we are evolving our microcontroller roadmap on two pillars aligned with ST's integrated device manufacturer model. We're building the first ARM-based portfolio that spans the entire automotive MCU spectrum from low-end to high-end solution. The first pillar is our Stellar family. This is a scalable ARM instruction set-based hardware architecture supporting real-time virtualization of multiple ASIL ECUs at the same time. It features a rich set of IOs and peripherals and offers a unique over-the-air value proposition. This is made possible by leveraging our internally developed embedded non-volatile memory technology built on 28 FDSOI technology. This is really the industry's first family of emerging technology after eFlash, representing the most mature and smallest memory cell automotive-grade solution on the entire marketplace. The Stellar family is optimized for electrification, including X-in-1 vehicle motion control computer, new vehicle architecture, and safety MCUs for safety-critical subsystems, such as ADAS, zone, or body integration. Our second pillar is the STM32A. This is a brand new series in the STM32 family and will be built on the STM32 foundation in ST's 40-nano ENVM technology. The STM32A will be tailored for actuation at the very edge of the car network and will support ASIL-B automotive safety level. Both platforms are augmented by a growing set of ecosystem partners, enhancing the value the hardware can deliver. So first, we have successfully introduced leading-edge automotive MCUs, Stellar P and Stellar G series, which have already reached qualification, and we will shortly reach an important milestone with the start of volume production. These products are gaining momentum, particularly among our customers in Asia and in Europe. After that, our next step is to expand the Stellar P and G portfolio with 8 new products in the next 12 to 36 months. This is to better meet market demands, particularly in electrification, where we're going to enhance our products by increasing the numbers of IOs, integrating rich analog IP, and enhancing computational performance with the Cortex R52+ in collaboration with ARM. These improvements ensure our solutions are well-equipped to address the ever-evolving needs of the automotive industry. In the same time frame, we will also introduce the STM32A. This will give car makers the reliable, scalable, and cost-effective microcontrollers they need for actuation in applications like car body control and smart sensor management. Customers will benefit from the industry's leading MCU ecosystem and ST resilient supply chain value proposition. Last but not least, going forward, we will create a unified MCU roadmap that converges on a platform which reduces complexity by simplifying design and scalability while guaranteeing the highest level of safety and security. This will ultimately integrate the best of ST's industrial and automotive hardware and software microcontroller platforms. With this, we will support the evolving needs of the automotive industry in areas like edge AI or security. So as you can hear, we have great things coming. We are committed to make our automotive customers successful and supporting them with innovative solutions that reduce complexity, make development faster and more efficient, and their vehicles safer, more compelling, and more affordable. The future is awesome. So join us on this exciting journey to transform to the next generation cars.